Hi everyone. So in this video, I am going to teach you paano yung process ng service charge ng MOT app natin. So the first step is I have my tables here. So magse-select lang ako ng tables para makapag-tap ako ng order. So I have intindahan order. Tap ko lang yung product list ko. So I'm going to select random lang na item. So for my end, magse-select lang ako, say for example, ng chicken curry. So tatlo neto. And then tap ko lang yung okay. Next, if there is service charge po, I put my service charge na product dito sa ating others. Sorry, I put my service charge service dito sa ating others category. So tap ko lang si service charge and you can input magkano yung service charge natin. So in my end, 10% po yung sa akin. So 10% yung i-input ko and then tap okay. Automatically po, makikita po natin dito that the total amount of service po is from the 10% is 26.79. Now, if you're going to ask me if the 10% of 100 is 26.79, no po. Yung service charge po, first step po natin dyan is yung total amount ng ating bill is magli-less po tayo ng VAT. So that is 300 pesos less VAT, it's only 267.86. From there, yun po yung kukunan natin ng service charge po. So 266.86, so 267.86 po times 10%, it's 26 pesos and 79 centavo. That's why 26.79 po yung service charge natin from the total bill less VAT. And you can actually see here dito sa pinakataas po, the total amount of babayaran ng customer natin is 326 pesos and 79 centavo. So that is how we do the service charge process and computation here in our Bitpost MOT.